Hi guys, we're back.
And Talia Power
Cooking with Papa. And this is Talia. And this is Papa. So what are we making today, Talia?
We're making Italian chili.
Italian chili. And we make Italian chili because we don't use any beans. No beans, right?
No beans.
And we use a special mix of sausage instead of beef. So we make a special mix of sausage and sweet and a little spicy. And we use lots of peppers. We're gonna show you all the ingredients as we go through, right? Okay, so first, we're gonna start with some extra virgin Mediterranean olive oil. This is great stuff. Organic, right? We only use organic. We need to get a lot in there.
Yeah, if we want to.
Cover the bottom, right? That's how we measure. Cover the bottom.
Cover the bottom.
Cover the bottom.
Cover the bottom.
Okay, and so we're going to start heating up the olive oil. And the first thing that we're going to put in is our what?
Garlic.
Our garlic. Show everybody that beautiful chopped garlic. Isn't that great? Yeah.
It's
good. Yeah, go ahead, put it in. Let's make sure we got it all. Okay, do it like that. Good, good, good. Good. You know what? I think we need a little bit more. Let's pour enough. Let's use more garlic. We like to put a whole ball of garlic in. Forget cloves. We use bulbs of garlic, right?
Yep.
Good. See?
Oh my god!
Yeah!
It smells good.
Mm-hmm. The next thing that's gonna go in.
And you can't let it burn your nose.
You can't let it burn your nose. No. So, Talia, while our garlic is heating up, why don't you tell everybody what we did? Where'd we go for breakfast today?
To a restaurant and then.
Wait, what's the name of that restaurant?
Eaton Park,
yeah.
Eaton Park.
Italian Park, she calls it. Because everything is Italian. Huh? What did you have? What did you have for breakfast today?
I
have
poached eggs.
5-year-old eats poached eggs.
Poached eggs.
Yeah, what else?
Bacon.
And
eggs.
What else?
Egg, and sausage. And
there's
little chicken nuggets.
No, they weren't nuggets. They were potatoes. Potato. Oh, smell that. Garlic. Does that smell good?
Oh, boy.
We wish you could smell this because that is a wonderful aroma. Isn't it? Okay, so next, guess what's going in? Onions. Already chopped. Good. That's it. Got them all? Okay. One large Vidalia sweet onion or two small. So we got our onions and our garlic cooking, right?
And we got another one.
Yeah, well, yeah, we needed to get a new salt. But that'll be on the outtakes reel.
Okay.
Yeah, we won't need any more of that right now. But. Okay, so the onions are getting nice. I think it's time to pour in the peppers.
They look so good.
They look so good, don't they? Yeah. Yellow, green, orange, and red. That's it.
Are you all in?
All in. Oh, there's a couple.
Oh, I'll do it.
And here you have a great overhead shot of those peppers and onions, garlic and olive oil. Oh my God, is that looking fantastic. So we're gonna let those simmer a little bit. And there
there we have everything mixed together. Look how beautiful that is. We've got all of our peppers, red, green, orange, and yellow. We've got all of our Vidalia onions. We have our meat mix. We have our crushed organic San Marzano tomatoes. Garlic and olive oil. And we're gonna let that cook. That's gonna simmer for a couple hours. And we'll be back.
Okay guys, almost done here with our chili. And Talia's gonna spice it up a little bit. We're adding our finishing touches, which is our final spices. So we got some black pepper. Very good, that lid's on there nice and tight. Good. Next, how about some oregano? Hey, it's Italian, we gotta have oregano. Oh, just sprinkle it from here. That's it. Yeah, that's it, shake it. Good shake, give it a good shake. You know what, I think we need to open that up. But let's be very careful, okay? Just kinda, go ahead. Not like the salt. That's it. A little more. Good. A little more. And perfect. And that's how we measure. How about some basil?
Basil.
Organic.
Organic.
Always. That's it. And good. And last, some red pepper. This one, thanks. This one. Fresh red pepper. Just sprinkle some. No, just sprinkle some. We gotta give it just a little bit of a kick. And then everybody else after can add their own. But this will give it just a little. And good, Ben. And let's stir in all those spices. Now we have Italian chili. Right? Looks great, doesn't it?
Now, I really should taste this.
Oh, you should?
Yep. That much?
That's a big piece. Blow on it. That's okay, you can have that. Blow. Go ahead, try it out. And there it is, the seal of approval. Great?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, that concludes another Cooking with Papa. And make sure you like us and subscribe on Talia Power Cooking with Papa, right? See you next time. Ciao.
Ciao.
We have air fried wings. We got idiots. We've got roasted Parmesan vegetables. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Oh, yes.
We've got Italian chili with Yukon Gold mashed. All right. Buon appetito.